I'm Max Stralton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add someone to your close friends list on Facebook. Putting someone on your Facebook close friends list makes staying in touch with someone and keeping up with what they are doing on the platform easier. Specifically, when you add someone to your Facebook close friends list, Facebook makes sure you see all of their posts, and you can easily create posts just for your Facebook close friends list. The only downside is that if you want to see or add someone to your Facebook close friends list, you can't do that through the Facebook mobile app, and you have to do it through the Facebook website. Now let's walk through the steps to add someone to your close friends list on Facebook. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.facebook.com, and then log in to your Facebook account if prompted. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Again, you can only view your full list of close friends on Facebook through the Facebook website and not through the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, or Android. Step 2. Find your list of Facebook shortcuts on the left side of the screen and then click See All in this list. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Click Friends in this menu. Your Facebook Friends menu is shown. Step 4. Click Custom Lists. The Custom List menu is displayed. Step 5. Click Close Friends. Your Facebook Close Friends list is shown. Step 6. Click the Manage link on the Facebook Close Friends screen. A Manage Close Friends menu pops up. Step 7. Scroll through this list and then click to shade in the blue check mark next to any friends you want to add to your Facebook Close Friends list. Click Save after choosing all of the people you want to add. You'll be routed back to the Close Friends screen where you'll see anyone you added now displayed in your Facebook Close Friends list. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstralton.how.